Why? It doesn't matter. Just look at this. 87,621, right? But nearest to 100 it is given, though. So definitely we look at 100 place, na? Nothing more than that. So it is 6. Now, either this will remain 6 or it will be 6 plus 1, 7. Any one of these two. Now, look at immediate right. It is 2. 2 is less than 5. So this 6 will remain 6. Even we are not moving at one place. So what matters if it is 9, if it is 7, if it is 1. Now it is clear too. Okay. Now let me share you some practice paper question for computer. Okay. 8 to 10. Just you will have for 8 question, you will get 6 minutes. Okay. There is 8. Ujan, I am coming. Ujan, wait. Huh? Ujan, Shourjasis and Junaid, I have seen. You have raised your hand. Don't worry, I am coming. But before that, you only have 6 minutes. In these 6 minutes, solve this. First, let me share the question. Oh, wait a minute. All of you are able to see the screen properly, yes or no? You can zoom in or zoom out accordingly, okay? First, even all the questions are done in class. Achha, do I need to read the questions for 1 minute? If you told me yes, then I will only read. No, achha. Okay. Yes, Ujan, done. Does it, Tamanna? Done? No, acha. Do it first. For question number 5, solve it carefully, huh? It is given 3 by 2 yottabyte. डू इट फास्ट, यू ओनली हैव 5 मिनट्स। Write this question. Just give heading maths, okay? This one is one, huh? Give heading maths. The first question, it will be one, not five, okay? How to solve this type of problem? Okay, how to solve? Basically, there is a formula. Just write all of you. Speed equal to distance by time. I think all of you know this also. Distance by time. Okay, now just look. We have to find the speed of, look, he covers this kilometer in 5 hours. What is the speed, right? Basically, 535 kilometer in 5 hours. That means what is the distance? 535 kilometer is the distance. And in how many hours he has to cover or he covers it? In 5 hours. So definitely this one is the time. Yes, so 5 hours is the time and the distance covered is 535 kilometer. So what will be the speed? Just write speed is equal to distance means 535 kilometer, time means 5 hours. Basically look, the unit of this distance is kilometer too, and the unit of this time is hour. That's why the unit of speed is equal to kilometer per hour. Understood? Is it clear? Now, just all of you written the question too. Now I'll just clear the screen. Write the answer. Here, look at the answer. Speed is equal to 535 divided by 5. Just here write directly kilometer per hour. Huh? Why this one kilometer per hour clear? So look, first one is distance. The unit of distance is kilometer. And second one by denominator. In the denominator it is time. The unit of time is hour. So kilometer per hour. Okay. Now just calculate it. show the division. I am not going to show you the division. What will be the answer? 535 divided by 5. Done. What is the answer? Acha, just if you have find out the answer, then just say me. Who have done? Shoujesh is done. No, acha, yes, okay. Yes, Shoujesh is okay. 107. Good. Who? No, Divyanka, you have written 17. Just show me your copy. Oh, 0 you have written. Okay. 107. Do I need to show the division? No, Tom. No, acha, good, all of you. Okay, now the next question. The cost of kilograms sugar $430. अच्छा, दिस इज जस्ट पुट रूपी साइन. हाँ, द कॉस्ट ऑफ 15 किलोग्राम शुगर इज 630. सॉरी, आई टोल्ड 400. 630. फाइंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ 1 किलोग्राम शुगर. What to do? Do you know? No, Ipshita, no. Acha. Devolin, Divyanka knows, okay. Oishi, Shuhana, acha. Those who can solve it, they can just solve themselves. For the others, I am explaining how to do, huh? Basically, look, cost of 15 kilogram sugar is 630, right? Acha, at first write the question, huh? अच्छा, कॉस्ट ऑफ 15 किलोग्राम शुगर इज 630 रुपीज 630. सो आई एम जस्ट राइटिंग कॉस्ट ऑफ 15 किलोग्राम शुगर, लुक एट दिस, इज 630 रुपीज. ओके, नाउ कॉस्ट ऑफ 1 किलोग्राम शुगर विल बी व्हाट? सपोज कॉस्ट ऑफ 5 पेन्स इज गिवेन 40 रुपीज. What will be the cost of 1 pen? How do you get? This one is done in class 3-4, right? Normal division, na? Because what is the cost of 5 pens? But in case of 1 pens, the answer will be less. The cost will be definitely less. Suppose it is given, cost of 1 pen is given 8. What will be the cost of 4 pens? Then we have to just multiply, na? But here the opposite thing is given. The 4 is given. You have to find the less one, right? That means division. Is it clear to all of you? Is it clear to all of you? Just Anubha. Now Ipshita, okay. Trisha, clear or not? Acha, Ipshita, now it is clear. Oh, good, okay. Now just look at the answer. Cost of, I am clearing the screen. Huh? You have written the question though. Acha, okay. Acha, where is Shourjashish? Shourjashish? Just turn on your video. Is it clear? Okay, good. Now just look. Number 2 I am writing. Just write cost of 15 kilogram sugar इज ₹630। ओके सो दिस राइट कॉस्ट ऑफ 1 किलोग्राम शुगर इज इक्वल टू ₹630 डिवाइडेड बाय 15, राइट। व्हाट विल बी द आंसर जुनैद, व्हाट इज द आंसर? अच्छा डू इट देन से। हाँ ओके ओके अच्छा अश्मिता रीफा इज इट क्लियर? ओके गुड। हाँ रीफा गुड। रीफा यू आर डूइंग इन अ पेपर। अच्छा यू आर शोइंग मी द आंसर इन अ चीट, राइट। ओके ओके यस यस गुड गुड। हाँ यस ओशी 42 गुड। ओके नाउ आई विल मूव फॉर द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन। No, अच्छा अच्छा आई एम वेटिंग। ओके राइट इट फर्स्ट। गुड नाउ लेट मी मूव फॉर द थर्ड वन। The product of two numbers acha a no dot s, that means numbers. Okay two numbers is 923. If one number is 13, find the other number. Find the other number. At first, write the question, then I'm going to explain it. Huh? At first, write the question. Okay, now let me explain. Okay, let me give the explanation. Basically, this type of question already done. I think you can do it yourself, but if you can't, then also no issue. Just look at this, but do practice in home. Okay, look, the product of two numbers is given. This one product means their multiplication is given. Yes, Tom. That means that one is 923. Multiplication of two number is given. Now, so I can write first number into second number is equal to 923. Now, one number is given. That is the first number is given. Suppose 13. It is given. So 13 into the second number is equal to 923. Yes. So what will be the second number? Can we get it? Suppose 5 into something is equal to 60. So what will be this something? 5 into what is equal to 60? 5 into 12. But how do you get 12? Basically, this 60 divided by 5. Look, then we'll get this 12, na? Yes. So, just 923 divided by 13. Okay, then we can get the answer. Achha, now just let me clear one thing. Have you written the question? Yes or no? Shake your head or you can show me your hand in front of the camera. Okay, good. Then I'm clearing the screen, huh? No issue though. Anuva, I'm clearing the screen. Acha, okay. Now the answer, just write. The product is given. The product of two numbers is equal to 923. One number is equal to 13. So the other will be, other number is equal to 923 divided by 13. Now I'm not going to say you the answer. Just do the division yourself, because division is done already in class, even so many big division, right? Divided by 23, 25, this type of also done. Now just do it yourself. Yes, what is the answer, Debolin? 71. Acha, good. All of you done. 71, yes. Shoujas is completed or not? Just let me know. Okay, good. Ashmita, Ipshita. Good. Sridhartri, Sneha, Amitraji, Divyanka. Acha, good. Junaid also done. Anuvashi also. Trisha, Riyazuddin, Arifa, Oishi. Arifa done, Oishi, acha, okay. Tuhinur, Ujan, Sayon and Shuhana, just turn on your camera, otherwise I can't understand. I am unable to understand that whether you are in class or not. Okay. Ha, yes, done, good. Mirza, okay. Acha, now let me unmute.